Cox steps in from the right side with Darwin over on second, one out in the bottom of the 11th. That pitch is rocketed out to left field, and it is gone! A home run, two-run shot for the Chippewas. That's it, and that's all. Central Michigan has won their 10th MAC tournament championship, 7 more than any other school in the conference, and they will head back to the NCAA tournament for the first time since 2002.